Detach the safety valve from the air cylinder. Clean the air cylinder with compressed air. Fit the safety valve in the pressure testing equipment. Check the aperture pressure. See datasheet 108.2. If the aperture pressure is not correct, loosen the locking nut. Use a screwdriver to adjust to the correct aperture pressure. Check the aperture pressure again. Fit a new gasket and O-ring on the safety valve. Tighten to the correct torque, as in datasheet 108.2. Fit the air cylinder on the valve housing, taking care not to damage the O-rings on the guide bushing.